Look at this guy. He definitely wants some frog toast.